for Azure Blob Storage, there's a feature by default to disable public access to the storage and the files. And that is the way it should be in most cases. Occasionally, clients I've worked with, they will need to make files available to the public or to business partners, and they may temporarily grant access to that storage and make it public. And unfortunately, sometimes they will leave that open longer than they need to, or they will use a PowerShell command to enable it on a particular blob storage or container and inadvertently make other storage public. So you want to make sure that in your environment, your Azure Blob storage is always reviewed, and that those blob storage containers are set to private and not public. You'll want to review those quarterly, at the very least, perhaps monthly. So again, conduct your reviews, make sure the storage that is supposed to be private is private, and review those blob storage containers that are public to make sure that's accurate, because again, PowerShell commands can be misconfigured and run against the wrong containers. We don't want that to happen to you. To check the security of your Azure environment, run our Azure scan and speak with one of our experts.